Hi, I'm Dr. Pradeep Murthaiah, board certified in family medicine, practicing at Transport Family Medical Center. My philosophy of care is to put patients first and help them heal in both their physical and emotional conditions. When I go to patient room, first thing I do is I introduce myself and I just listen to them. Listening to patient is my primary importance there. I make them more comfortable because that's when they open up and talk, and that's when you get to know the second stage and third stage of issues that they are facing. Once I get the information from the patient, then I read back and then we do a shared decision making wherein I explain what might be happening to the patient and will give some options, what options we have in terms of treating, and then we together make a decision which way to go. The most rewarding is when the patients come in and say, "Doc, I'm feeling much better than what I was a week ago or 2 weeks ago." That is most rewarding. And if I see those positive, those are called what we call positive reinforcements, kind of gives me that more encouragement and opportunity again to get better, be better, and help patients even more.